West Cathedral was a big bang in 1901. We don't think of people moving around the world. Yes, 1914. And the team that was selected, what is the most prestigious in this trophy cabinet, is the Golden Boot won by Tony Keller. You saw them. Exeter City had previously in that year's competition beaten Newcastle.
Thank you. but a little pocket of space inside the City half. He runs towards a penalty area. Jinks past one man and another inside the penalty area, right footed shot, and he's found the back of the net. It's an absolutely brilliant goal from Joby McAnuff, who's just waltzed through the City defence and given Stevenage the lead. City keep possession though with Stacey now on the right hand side. It's better from the Grecians. And it comes from Lloyd James, and it's into the back of the net, is it? Yes, it is. There are appeals for a handball from the Stevenage players. I didn't actually see who got the final touches, and possibly Ruben Reid that was in there. But after 51 minutes here at St James Park, it's Exeter City 1, Stevenage 1. Thank you.